This is Daddy's birthday present.
Yeah, family weekend.
Okay.
I'd say this qualifies as a family day activity.
Yep.
Let's go ski touring.
We still have a long way to go.
How'd it go last night? Huh? Was it cold?
Yeah.
I think it went down to minus 15. Give us a tour of your beautiful kitchen that you made last night.
I made this last night, and you put the stuff here, and this is where you cook. So, we are getting ready to go for a ski. Daddy's just helping Evan. We got a campsite already. And Mommy is just getting her coffee.
What a nice campsite in this beautiful meadow.
Hey, 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 hey.
How was your day at work, honey? Hard day at the office?
It's worth it just for this.
I see you're sitting back, catching up on your coffee, newspaper.
Yeah.
You looking?
Today is worth it. I look forward to this.
What else is going on in the campground? It's just a hive of activity. Sarah. Sarah's her same pose that she had yesterday at this time. And what's Evan and Leah doing? Oh, what fantastic furniture you're sculpting. Wow. Okay, I can't wait to see it when it's all done. Well, even I get to sit back, have my cup of coffee after what a day. Huh, Evan?
Yeah.
Big turns? Good wipeout?
Yeah.
Evan had a yard sale? It was so warm last night.
How warm was it?
So warm.
What are you eating?
Oatmeal.
Show me how easy it is to clean out here. Watch this.
Go like this.
Look at this. Look at how easy that is. Cleaning made easy. No way. Cleaning made easy.
Hey guys, we made it down in 12 minutes. How about that? Great trip, guys. What a way to spend family day. Here's a little postscript to our movie. This is the aftermath of what it looks like in our household after we come back from a minor expedition. Our basement is our drying room, and you can see this is what it takes to sort out our gear, dry our tents, and get everything ship shape for next time. And we also have a bunch of stuff in the garage drying, so well worth it, but certainly a bit of work.